Hi guys, today I'm going to show you how to put these things on my nails. So let's start. Hope my brother doesn't come in the video because I don't want to show him to you because he's not wearing clothes. So we have this lovely nails sticker, and then their nails. So let's start putting. Oh, I forgot to open it more, like this. So let's put that garbage at the back, or just put it down here. So we got rabbit, bees, broccoli, and strawberry. I don't know what is that, but it's not a strawberry. And we got a bunny, cute bunnies, you see there? A blue one and a pink one. So, let's put it. So I'm going to start with this pink bunny. But it won't fit in my thumbs. They're too small. They're for fingers. So I will show you. No! That was my brother, but I got the nail properly. So it doesn't look that colorful. Okay guys, the rest of the video we're going to do. So, the first nail is already done, so you can see. So we're going to do a pattern, pink, blue, pink, blue. So I don't want to do pink here or blue here. Okay, so, and let's do it right like that. And you want to be careful, you don't want to stick it here or here or here. Because that's not how it works. It's for nails.
Mama,
I don't think it will fit in my
no.
My baby was taking the sticker, so we'll do it here. Now let me stick this pink one right there. It's very hard. So let's do the next one. It's blue color, which I'm going to take one blue. Okay. It doesn't even fit on my thumb. So if it doesn't fit in my thumb, then in the next video, I'll show you the full part. So it looks like this, the thumb. You see, it's not covering the full nail. So when the video's done and my house, I'm going to cut this part. My nails are too big. So yeah. And next is blue again. Because so let's do blue because we didn't do blue on the pinky. Oh no, I got it on my finger. Doesn't stick to your finger, but it does stick. It's very sticky. Sorry, I spit it out with my hand. So I'm just going to do this hand. I'm not going to do all of it. Yeah. So bye. Stay tuned.